Some drivers said, do I need a dispatcher? They just the suckers. They just take money. Well, again, if you person who can multitask and you driving and you can still put in a load and put other in a danger, well, go ahead and do it. If you driving and your girlfriend sitting next to you, dispatching you, that's a different thing. But nowadays with this market and actually with the safety, no, you cannot be driving and trying to dispatch and sign rate confirmation.